What is up, everyone? Welcome to a new video. Welcome to Clash with Fredrik. I started a new account, which is named after the Mongolian Khan, the emperor of Mongolia, you can call Monk. Yes, so it's really fun. And I'm up to Town Hall 4, and in Town Hall 4, I can get the builder base, so now I have 5 accounts to play builder base in. Much fun. Let's do a raid with this account. Let's find a suitable amount of loot. I'm in Bronze League right now, so it's really, I'm making progress during trophy pushing with this account, but I mainly go for loot. So I think I have to get at least 20,000 gold so I can get a lot of gold. So we have to wait a little bit. Or at least 15,000, but yeah, that's not very much. I should get more. So, it seems hard to getting loot, but yeah, I will try. Yeah, hopefully I will take the next, which is 10,000 gold. Oh, 74,000. And I said that this always become, pulling the CC first, nothing CC. Then we can pull in my giants, my wall breakers. They are not needed here. Oh, I got a reward. So I have to put some. Oh, yeah, I'm not using my CC troops. Yeah, looking good so far. I'm getting a lot of gold, and the elixir you see down here. Probably I will not push this far away, but probably my guys can take down this archer tower and tank for the cannon and mortar so my troops can take some loot. Hopefully I get 1 star at least. I'm on 40%. 44. Yeah, the elixir storage will go down soon. So for 53%, yes, we got the 1 star, so it's a win-win. So this is farming. You only go for the loot, but it's a bonus if you can collect some stars also. And I think I will get the 2 star because the mortar can't kill my archers attacking the town hall. I think maybe I can get a 3 star at least, maybe not. Maybe the mortar is too strong. But yeah, I get a lot of elixir also. So now I have also maxed my storages. This is pretty nice to start a new account. I suggest that if you love Clash, you can do it yourself, because things are going so fast during the low levels. It can be really fast to Town Hall 7, I think. Then it takes a little bit more time. Yeah, this account is, I think it's not more than a week, or probably lower than that. So, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.